And Gunner here, welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, click that subscribe button, turn on those notifications, and please give us a huge thumbs up. And guys, we just hit 105 subs. That's a big reward for all of you guys and me. So, we are going to try four different types of talkies. So let me show you the first one we are going to be trying. It's these Nitro. It's Talkies Nitro. I'm kind of excited to try it because I've never had. Oh my god, they're like purple. Me and Gunner have to try it at the same time, so. Okay. Get in the covers, Gunner. It's cold. Alright. 3, 2, 1. No, those are way better.
They have like no spice.
Mm-hmm. These ones are not spicy.
Yeah, I'm excited to try these.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, they have an aftertaste. Okay. I'm rating it a 6 out of 10. Gonna, how about you? Yeah, it has an aftertaste, which is so good. Okay. Next. We're gonna try this crunchy fajitas. Jalapeno. Flavored toppings.
I've never had these.
I haven't either.
But I always just put the blue
toppings. Put those down! Like a cheesy saffine. I hate that.
It tastes like a not spicy jalapeno.
This is such a 2 out of 10.
One.
Okay, yeah, we're not doing that.
The aftertaste is good.
Mm-hmm.
But the first part is terrible.
It's disgusting. Okay, next. Can I try the original? We've only had the original a couple of times. I want to see if it's so good. I gotta shake up the powder.
I think the original is the spiciest.
Mm-hmm. You can see those two were not spicy at all. If I can open these, it just has easy tear.
Oh, I forgot it doesn't have time anymore.
We can't do a crime test again. Anyways,
oh look!
There's like no powder on this. These are chef keys, but these, don't buy these. If you like cheese, buy these, but if you don't buy those. Okay. Next. Can you please go get me some water?
I'm talking to you.
Okay. Let me talk these.
Cece has food poisoning, so I hope that doesn't happen again.
Delicious food.
Cece at school, I had food poisoning and carrot. Ah. Good.
Good.
It tastes like normal blue poppies.
Mm-hmm.
is the best one so far.
Original Takis, 9 out of 10. These, 10 out of 10. But I can't eat any more of these because it'll get cold, food poisoning. So, anyway, thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.